2014 IFA convention with Brian Scudamore, founder and CEO of You Move Me and 1-800-GOT-JUNK. He's going to talk to us today about his franchises and the franchising opportunities that they offer. Thank you, Brian, for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
Great. So to start off, it's been said that You Move Me is revolutionizing the moving industry. Why is that?
That's the plan. So You Move Me is revolutionizing the moving industry. And how it all started was I was a client getting moved from a moving company and expected that at least the move would go smoothly, but stuff got broken, they showed up late, they left muddy footprints all over my carpets, and everything that could have gone wrong went wrong. And I thought, well, with my experience with 1-800-GOT-JUNK, having built a $100 million business successfully based on customer service, I thought, time to challenge another industry, and that's the moving industry, and You Move Me was born.
This is your third brand of service-based franchises. You got 1-800-GOT-JUNK and WOW One Day Painting being the others. And why do you believe franchising is such a successful business model for you?
I think it's a successful business model for us because we've been in the business of franchising now for almost 20 years. We understand it. We know how to find great people. We know how to ensure that the person and the opportunity they're looking for fits with what we're looking for, so it's a mutual match. We know how to give great customer service in three different industries now, and so it's something that we're good at, and we know how to find good people.
What is the number one thing You Move Me looks for in a franchisee?
The number one thing we look for in a franchise partner is they've got to have the ability to want to grow something. They've got to be ambitious. They've got to have the cultural fit for our company. They've got to have fun and want to make money at the same time. They've got to know how to grow something. And so we look for great people. We're very, very selective, and I think that's part of our secret sauce in being successful.
What are some of the other attributes of successful franchisees in your system?
Franchise partners in our system, I think the ones that are really hitting home runs, they're out there working it hard. They're following the system, sticking to our recipe of success. Okay. They're out there marketing and picking up the phones. So we do all the booking and dispatch. We run the call center. We give them all the tools to be successful, but they still need to get out there and pound the pavement in their market to really make this thing fly.
Can you briefly describe your training and support programs?
Our training and support program starts and never ends. Okay. It's something that we're really running people through every day. We're talking to our franchise partners on a daily, if not weekly, basis and coaching them through whatever they need every step of the way. Someone gets in our business and becomes a 1-800-GOT-JUNK or a You Move Me franchise partner, it's a forever relationship. We want to do everything we can to help them be successful. If they don't succeed, our business model ultimately fails and crumbles. And you need successful people in order to make it all work.
What are your expansion plans for the immediate future?
Expansion plans on You Move Me, we're looking to grow throughout North America. We are 30 markets strong right now in Canada and the United States. We'll be at 50 by the end of this year, so pretty good aggressive growth plans. I do foresee a day that You Move Me will be bigger than my first baby, so to speak, 1-800-GOT-JUNK. We have 173 franchise partners in that brand, and I think the moving industry is a much bigger space with bigger potential than junk removal. So sky's the limit. North America, once we sell out in North America, I'm sure we'll expand to some of the other markets that have been successful for us, Australia, the UK.
Everybody needs to move.
Absolutely.
So that's great.
Yeah, we're here to help.
Okay, well, thank you for joining us, Brian.
Thanks for having me, Ashley.
If you would like to learn more, you can check out the You Move Me profile on franchisedirect.com.